Okay, it looks like it's gonna rain, so hopefully that won't happen. I'm running to meet Marlene and Ricardo for drinks at Stout, and then we're gonna catch the train to go to the stadium to see them play.
You can't tell, but that's soccer on the television. So I swear that things have changed and soccer is actually becoming a big sport in the U.S. Because I remember the days when the World Cup would end and then soccer coverage would just dry up and you wouldn't see anything else until 4 years later. Things are different. So now we're at Stout with Marlene.
Hello.
Sweet baby. Oh, wait. I can't find you. Wait, here we go. Marlene.
Hello.
Why are you excited about the game?
Because football is finally here. Well, soccer is finally here. And happy to go see a live game.
Exactly.
It's exciting.
And you have a traitor here with you.
A traitor? Oh, no.
I hear you're rooting for the other team.
How do you feel supporting the other team?
Ever since, Brazil has always been my team.
So for tonight, he's just going to be neutral.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
He's trying to avoid being the only one supporting Brazil. Yeah, exactly. Okay, here we go. Let's get a drink and then we'll head over.
Okay.
Travis too. And we've got Travis! Woo!
Okay, documenting
so
all this.
Travis, yes. And Twanna and Marlene and Ricardo. If we get all nine of us, it's a miracle.
Yes. Streamed online.
Obviously. Why? Would it not be? Do you not know me? Alright, here we go. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna. Alright. I think so.
I think it's underneath the
car.
Yeah,
I think we can go.
If we go down there, we have to go back upstairs and come back this way again, I think.
Okay. We're figuring out how to get to Penn Station to get our tickets to go to the game. Yay! Say yay, Travis. Get a
yay.
Shot. Yeah, there
you
go.
USA.
USA. Okay, we didn't plan this really well. There's like people everywhere. We're trying to get tickets.
Which line should we get?
I don't know. Let's split up. But like, yeah.
They are on these lines.
All right, we're going to try and split up and figure out how to get tickets. Shit. Okay, all right. I know. I love this. Dempsey. Everybody. Why are you excited, Andre?
Brazil, U.S., Kaká, all those famous
Wait, Kaká, you didn't say Landon Donovan. Who are you rooting for?
Oh, yeah,
for?
Yeah, that guy too, yeah. Oh. And there's other players on the American team.
See, yeah. Goodbye. who do you think's going to win? What do you think the score will be?
Come on. 3-1, let's see, maybe Brazil?
Blasphemer. Now we go to Nikki. Yay, okay. Yay. All right, Nikki, what do you think?
I think it's going to be the U.S.
That's what I said.
Woo! I think it's going to be a close game, but I think it's going to be 2-1 U.S.
Okay, good stuff. Why are you excited about the game?
Because it's my first international soccer game.
Yeah, mine too.
Yay!
My two older team has U.S.
I do.
Is that just a boot shot? That's really just.
It's okay. I just put it there for.
Exactly. Good stuff.
Yay.
Wow, we're in New Jersey. This is New Jersey. That's crazy.
Okay, so here we are. Nikki!
Hi!
Hey, we're here at the game.
We are!
Exactly. Are you having a good time so far?
I'm having a great time so far.
Awesome. I love it. I almost wore my USA like jacket. I'm so glad I didn't because it's so hot. But you can see the boys. I keep my thing doesn't have a zoom, but we see who we have out here. We have Tim Howard right there in goalie. That's him. We have the rest of the team lined up over there. I looked at the roster. So we have Donovan so far, but right there, that guy there is Alexi Lalas. He's like wiping sweat off of his forehead. I think he's getting ready to go on camera.
Landon Donovan. I should have zoomed in before. That's Edson Buttle, I think. Oh, not good.
Oh, you did say that. You got Travis cakes with us too.